Previously on Pokemon All-Starters, the All-Starters made their way to Mount Pele in the hunt for Z-Crystals. While they didn't find any, they did encounter a horde of fire, rock, and ground types, including the hot-headed member of Team Evolution, Flareon. As the team head into the volcano, a fiery battle awaits. And what about Lynn? What became of her? Find out on this episode of Pokemon All-Starters!
Okay, everybody! Welcome to Lightning Lava World! I mean, the inside of the
And down we go!
So now, oh my goodness, what is that?
Well, started Pokemon. Perfect for Team Smog.
More of these guys?
Well, we know the drill. Get behind me, Chespin!
Taka! Oh, come on!
Nice.
Looks like we got a real ambush here! I'll look for the crystal.
I missed.
You guys keep on with the fight.
Now then, let's see what I can do.
Talk!
Not too bad if I say so myself. Was that supposed to do something? Maybe?
Oh, duh.
Who brought water to the volcano? Oh, look at that.
Okay, let's try this again. Magnitude!
What happened?
Whoa! Easy! Here we go! Mind that earthquake next time, okay? Even though I'm defeated, you bringing water and ground moves is pretty cheap.
Dude,
take this!
Haha! And now... Haha!
Tap! Moving on!
Get him!
Don't get him!
You fools! This is as far as you go!
Nope, they're allowed inside! No!
What?
Wow, what an eruption! Is everybody okay?
We surrender!
In that case, let's go deeper into the magma chamber. That's where the crystal is. I can just feel it! Let's go!
Does that mean we gotta do more falling? Okay.
Well, only one way to go.
Yep, down and out.
Wait for me, guys!
Okay, this must be the inside of the vault. But where's the lava?
It's funny you bring that up, Cosmo, because lava is actually magma when it's...
Sorry.
Okay, here we are.
And there's my exit.
Wait, you can't just leave us here?
Who dares enter my chamber?
I hear you, but I don't see you.
Show yourself.
Gladly. How dare you enter my magma chamber?
Whoa, check this guy out.
He looks kind of fat.
Hey, I'm not fat, I'm big.
Come on, guys, he's not fat. He's pleasantly plump.
You're really pushing it now, kid.
Listen, Mr. Big Guy, we don't want any trouble. We're looking for Z-Crystals. You wouldn't happen to have one, would ya?
Sounds kind of familiar, actually. Maybe I do.
Yay, thank you, Big Fatty.
What?
Daddy, I meant Daddy.
Rowlet!
Did you have to do that?
You look kind of round yourself. Would be a darn shame if it all got melted away. Time to crank up the heat.
All right, fight it is.
Oh, no. I go first.
Was I supposed to do something?
You mean you're a flying type?
Well, yeah.
Rock slide!
That barely did a thing. Also barely did a thing. Come on, kid. Get better.
Too slow.
Iron Head!
So soon?
Charmander!
Okay, that's it.
Earth power didn't work. How about ancient power?
I wouldn't like that.
Ancient power it is.
Rowlet, not you too!
I still got a little spark in me.
Bring it on!
Just try your luck! Earth power!
Come on, Charmander! Wow! A Cosmo, a little help here?
I'm on it!
Huh? You have that little cotton candy, fella! Well, why didn't you just say so? I'm hungry, and I'm
I knew it! You are fat!
I didn't ask for your opinion!
Know that he's distracted.
No! Alright, who just used the ground type move on me? You! Do you have any idea how much that hurts?
Oh, you mean like this?
Yes, exactly like that!
Or like this!
Alright, since when were you supposed to win?
I don't think so.
Ancient power!
Okay.
Come on, big guy.
Ha! That's what you get for calling me fat!
Dude, calm down, you didn't mean it!
Well, the last guy who called me fat had a load of iron head!
Well, actually, you used ancient power, but... Ah! Okay, that's it!
Oh!
Mud slap!
Yeah!
What a gun!
You're tougher than I thought. It's time you stop taking me for granted!
Oh, I get...
No! No.
Let's see if you can take the heat. Magma Storm!
Not liking eruptions, guys!
How about the rocks?
Phew! Good idea, Totodile. One step in and we're toast!
How do you like me now?
Pretty cool trick, all things considered. But that isn't gonna help you from stopping us.
You're in my turf now! And it won't be long before those platforms disappear.
Incoming!
How about now?
Okay.
My magma didn't do enough. More!
Not more magma!
Here, have a taste!
Chest bag! Nope, we're not letting you fall today.
Pretty cute, actually, that you'd go out of your way to save your little buddy. Too bad it won't mean anything once I'm finished with you. Iron Head!
Huh?
Mud slap!
Oh, no!
Whoa. Thanks for saving me, Mudkip. Oh, it was nothing, really.
Oh, no, it was something, all right.
Stupendous! You were amazing!
Wait, you're not mad?
Mad? Why would I be mad? That was the best fight I've had in ages! Such amazing power! Such clever teamwork! Each one of you had one of my weaknesses! So maybe I was destined to lose. But you know what? I don't care. I had a fun fight. Oh, and by the way...
Huh?
I found this amongst all the rubble. I guess when I used Magma Storm, it rose to the surface. Take it. It's a token of your victory.
All right! Wow! You did it! You actually did it! You beat Heatran!
Nice job, guys.
Okay, learn the lesson. Don't call him fat anymore. Oh.
Oh, by the way, this also rose up in the volcano, too. Maybe you can find a use for it.
A Pokeball!
Well, let's find out who's inside.
Ah, help! I can't swim! I can't... Just kidding. Hi, everybody!
Chimchar!
Ah, joy. It had to be Chimchar. Great.
Pretty nice volcano you guys got here, huh? You know, I wonder why it hasn't erupted. Well, look at that! It's about to erupt!
Thank you for visiting Mount Pele. Now, if I were you, I'd hold on to something. Because here comes the eruption!
You just had to say something about the volcano, didn't ya?
Well, yeah, I mean...
So long, starters! Good luck on your quest!
Not again!
Hold on tight!
Ooh, look at the suit!
So deserve this. Let Heatran's relaxation begin.
So, we at HQ yet?
No.
How about now?
Not yet.
Now?
We'll get there when we get
Look,
there.
Look, I'm just saying, if we ask for directions, we could... Huh?
Get in the bush.
All right.
Quick.
So, I presume you've heard the news. Those starter Pokemon have gotten themselves another crystal.
Yeah, heard about it, but just another crystal for Team Smog to snatch. All we've got to do is lure him to a good spot, and then blammo! We got him right where we want him.
You ever think this whole conflict is pointless? I mean, look at it this way. All they're going to do is get the crystals for a greater evil. And what happens when crystals are combined?
Well, obviously, there's going to be a great source of power. I mean, come on, even I know that one. I mean,
don't you think there's more to this world than fighting?
Of course there is, but right now we're trying to help the greater good.
The greater good does not involve petty thievery and crimes. The greater good is benefiting all of Pokekind.
Yeesh, what's eating him?
Umbreon's just having one of those nights. But on more important matters, have you noticed that the starters are flying overhead now?
That's actually news to me. What do you mean?
As in they're flying overhead from Mount Pele.
Okay, you wanna fight? You wanna go? Come on, I'll headbutt you.
Jolteon, shut up! There's nobody there. They've been blasted out, but are miraculously alive. Where they are now, only time will tell.
Hopefully they're near Flare Forest.
That's where Leafeon is now.
More pointless conflicts are about to begin. Perhaps they are, perhaps they're not. Back to your posts.
You got it.
Litten, who are those clowns?
They're Team Evolution. Notorious thieves who are up to no good. But did you hear what they said about Mount Pele?
Yeah, I did. That takes skill.
To be blasted out of a volcano like that?
Awesome!
That's impressive.
For now, let's get back to camp. Hopefully we're going the right way.
You have been listening to my directions.
I sure have.
Good. Getting to Camp Heracross can't come soon enough.